Elon Musk has confirmed that the extra land next to the factory will be used to create an ecological paradise. It is a land with a total area of 522,730 feet. Tesla's Gigafactory Texas is already a massive structure. Elon Musk insisted that Tesla must first financially stabilize the factory before constructing the green space adjacent to it. Welcome to First Class Tech, and in this video, we'll take a look at Tesla adding 500,000 square feet to Gigafactory Texas and future updates. During the Cyber Rodeo, Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla, quickly pointed out that the existing Giga Texas facility is already larger than any building in the world if turned on its side. It is 50 city blocks long, as Musk noted. Giga Texas, despite its massive size, consumes only a small portion of the Texas land that Tesla purchased. The fact that Tesla had filed paperwork for the expansion of Gigafactory Texas came as no surprise. Tesla has revised its Giga Texas application to reveal a potential 500,000 square foot expansion of the automaker's electric vehicle production factory outside of Austin. Tesla added 12 acres to the site's construction limits, as well as 522,720 feet of space. Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla, stated that the expansion will allow the company to build an ecological paradise at the factory. On September 20, Tesla officially filed a revised application with the City of Austin's Housing and Planning Department. Tesla has proposed a revision to the previously approved site plan, according to the city. Tesla is proposing a change to the Giga Texas site plan by expanding the construction limits after inspecting the new filing and comparing it to the old filing. In the previous application, the acreage was listed as 268. It is listed as 280 in the new application. Furthermore, the factory's square footage will be increased by 500,000 square feet. The previous application specifies a square footage limit of 11,674,008. Tesla's revised application, filed yesterday, raises the square footage limit to 12,196,800. In a series of tweets, Musk stated that the area from the southern end of Giga Texas to the Colorado River really will be next level, great, and open to the public. Musk also stated that the initial plans for a boardwalk are still on track for the long term and will extend all the way to downtown Austin. Tesla claims Gigafactory Texas covers over 250 acres of land and has over 10 million square feet of factory floor. So the applications match the company's website description of the factory. According to Tesla's most recent shareholder deck, Gigafactory Texas currently builds 250,000 vehicles per year, but the factory opened earlier this year and is not yet fully ramped. A few days ago, Tesla announced that the factory had built its 10,000th Model Y. Eventually, Gigafactory Texas is expected to build upwards of 500,000 vehicles per year. Tesla intends to produce the Cybertruck at Gigafactory Texas sometime next year, Musk said, adding that the vehicle's design was finalized earlier this year. This filing comes after Tesla filed in late June to expand General Assembly 2 and General Assembly 3 by 500,000 square feet. Additionally, Tesla filed in mid-July to build on a 68.11-acre plot adjacent to the factory, which was designated as a production support area. While Tesla did file for an increase in acreage and square footage, this does not imply that the factory will be expanded in the near future. Tesla may be preparing to give itself more real estate to work with in the future, especially if it plans to add even more elements to the Giga Texas campus. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic. According to filings, Tesla's Megapack will power one of the company's largest production plants, as the automaker and energy company has received approval for a massive battery energy storage system project at Gigafactory Texas. The City of Austin officially approved the project on August 9, which has no set capacity, but is listed as 53.27 acres in size. Tesla's plant capacity for the BESS project, which will use the company's commercial battery known as Megapack, will most likely be revealed in the site plan once it is finalized. The site plan is currently listed as pending by the City of Austin. Megapacks are used in a variety of large-scale applications around the world and can store 3 megawatts of energy, which is enough to power an average of 3,600 homes for 1 hour. Tesla has been working for several years to construct Gigafactory Texas, and production and deliveries begin in April of this year. Tesla intends to bring a number of future projects, including the Cybertruck, to the plant for manufacturing after completing the Model Y. Musk confirmed last week that production of the Cybertruck would begin at Gigafactory Texas next year. Gigafactory Texas is a massive facility, and when it reaches full capacity in a few years, Tesla will most likely produce between 500,000 and 1 million vehicles. The unpredictability of weather and climate in Texas may be the driving force behind Tesla's decision to build a massive BESS project at the plant. Texas is extremely hot in the summer, but has harsh winters. Tesla experienced this firsthand last year during the factory's early construction phases. Cold temperatures moved through the area, causing widespread outages. Tesla's BESS project at Gigafactory Texas will aid in avoiding these unpredictability. Vehicle production halts can cause months of disruption, even if lines are idle for a few hours. So Tesla is clearly taking precautions to avoid this at all costs. Tesla, on the other hand, had to go through the standard regulatory process, which were officially completed last week. On August 9, Austin approved the project. Musk also confirmed that the entire space will be accessible to the general public. Given that Tesla's filings made reference to the factory's General Assembly 2 and General Assembly 3 areas, the upcoming project appears to be related to the company's vehicle production activities. This is not surprising given that Giga Texas is expected to produce not only the Model Y, but also other vehicles. Elon Musk, for one, has previously estimated that production of upcoming vehicles, such as the Tesla Cybertruck and Tesla Semi, will begin next year. While the company has yet to formally announce the location of the Semi's production facility, the Cybertruck's production has been confirmed for Giga Texas since day one. Tesla should have more space for its projects thanks to the 500,000 square foot expansion to Giga Texas. Given that Giga Texas has multiple floors, it would not be surprising if the expansion provides Tesla with at least a million more square feet of working space. It is expected to be Tesla's most comprehensive manufacturing facility among its production plants. It will not only construct Tesla's most recent and advanced vehicles, but it will also manufacture the 4680 cell, which is what makes them the most advanced vehicles. It's a massive facility, three times the size of the Pentagon, that can house 194 billion hamsters. It is also the world's second largest building in terms of volume. Tesla's structural battery pack will use the production-ready 4680 cells. Tesla Giga Texas will produce the first Model Y vehicles with a structural battery weighing 4,680 pounds. Based on Cyber Rodeo sightings, Tesla has already equipped the Model Y standard range with a 4,680 structural battery pack. Typically, Tesla begins production with the top tier variant. In the case of Giga Texas, that would be the Model Y Performance. Tesla has begun production of Model Y vehicles at its new Austin headquarters, but the variant that Giga Texas is currently producing is unknown. The introduction of the new Model Y standard range with 4,680 battery cells suggests that production at Tesla Gigafactory Texas may begin with a vehicle's base variant instead. The 4,680 structural pack reduces the number of parts used in the battery and the car, which lowers manufacturing costs. The structural battery pack, according to Tesla, reduces the size of the pack manufacturing line by half when compared to the company's previous factories. Tesla currently operates six manufacturing plants around the world, five of which are large enough to be called gigafactories. The automaker expects to produce 1.4 million vehicles this year, a 50% increase from the 930,422 EVs produced in 2021. Tesla's next gigafactory may be located in Canada. Canada's Minister of Industry and Innovation recently confirmed that talks with Tesla had taken place, with the automaker reportedly looking at several locations in Ontario and Quebec. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. What are your future predictions for the Giga Texas production? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in-